Send. Send. Oh, hello there. My name is John McAfee. I'm the founder of the McAfee Antivirus Software Company. Although I've had nothing to do with this company for over 15 years, I still get volumes of mail asking, how do I uninstall this software? I have no idea. I really need to quit. As I said, I've had nothing to do with McAfee software for over 15 years. I've had more pressing things to do. But recent events have made me change my mind. I've had, over the years, many responses from users who are complaining about the difficulty in removing the software. I'd like to read you a few things. Holy fucking shit. I was drawing for like 5 hours straight on this marvelous drawing, and I had to do a big ass scan that slows the shit out of my computer. It was McAfee, of course. My computer's always really fast, but that son of a bitch has to come fuck it up. Here's another. My free trial for McAfee, or however it's spelled, expired. When it expired, it blocked Pornhub. Fuck McAfee. Fuck them in their stupid faces. I hope they all get dick and cunt rot and die a slow, agonizing death for limiting my porn use to X-Hamster. No one should have to use X-Hamster. I tried one final time and got the Urban Dictionary definition for McAfee. McAfee, a barely passable virus scanning program that updates at the worst possible times. Tends to render your computer completely useless whenever it starts an update, which it doesn't ask to start, and you cannot cancel or pause. McAfee updates at horrible times, almost like the creators want you to die. So I finally remembered how to uninstall McAfee antivirus software, and I've asked my friend Bartholomew to walk you through the steps. This is my lab tech, Bartholomew. He's going to take you through step by step the process of uninstalling the McAfee antivirus software. Well, say hello, Bartholomew. Yes, so if you need me, I'll be over here, and good luck.
The procedure for removing McAfee antivirus software from your computer is as follows. First, make sure you have a full backup.
Yes, Bartholomew, back it up. Back it up, that's right.
Yeah,
very
John.
Important, back it up.
Sir, should I be reading the instructions for the Mac or PC? They're really quite different. Depending on which edition and version of McAfee's anti-malware software is installed on your computer, you may have to click on Remove, Uninstall, or a similarly named option to begin the uninstall process. When finished, reboot the system. John, are you getting this?
Yes.
You may have to download McAfee Consumer Product Removal Tool. John?
Huh? Yes.
Does that sound about right?
Well, not completely, you know. I mean, it's always there. It's watching. It's been watching me for years. Every time I turn on the fucking computer, it's there looking at me. You know, something went wrong. 15 years ago, I had some beautiful software, and they took it over. I don't know what they did. It was like the time I hired that Bangkok prostitute to do my taxes while I fucked my accountant. It was terrible. The same fucking thing is going on now. But I know what to do. I know exactly what to do. Believe me, I've got a fucking solution right here.